also answer to us why it's not happening at the pace at which we expect to move. So I hope by the end of your trip, Mr. President, for the business community and by the province of Turkey and the business community from Somalia, we'll be able to explain to you and the President of Kenya what they are going to do about the fish that is next to the
problem that caused Al-Shabaab, which affiliates with Al-Qaeda, as you know, and also poverty, also that created part of lack of security and less dysfunctional government. My government is really committed to meet those challenges. In terms of security, I am committed to face the challenge and the threat of Al-Shabaab. We all know that Al-Shabaab is not only a challenge to Somalia, it's not only limited to Somalia, but also throughout the region and the rest of the world. So we have a responsibility to deal with them. So that common threat